What's up guys, RedShaw5 here. We are doing the first match of the Elimination Chamber. And it's Mini Minter for the debut.
The following contest
versus King Sheik.
Making his way to the ring.
And I think King Sheik lost his debut. From London, England.
Weighing in at 184 pounds. The Global Champion.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Oh, this one's going to be a hard...
Bit of a quick entry from Silent there. Now here comes Pink Sheik. I'm sure we've seen Pink Sheik in action before. Yeah, am I being Dante the Universe Pink Sheik, yeah.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the
Gangster. I might as well just tell you the lineup for the next match is going to be Robocop versus Vanoss.
WWE 2K.
Then we've got like a one-on-one match, Gene 5 versus Markiplier.
This great match.
Then we have a triple threat match between Bryce, Sunny, and Keemstar, and then the Elimination Chamber comes up. So, what expect from this match? Mini Minter's debut. Pink Sheik, the powerhouse gangster. This match
this should
is
be
set.
An incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive
Mini Minter was super.
Lasting endurance.
Already
an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, you're right. It's nothing like a little WWE model on the to get that
blood going. Super.
The preliminaries. Here we go. You know what? Nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more.
Oh, yeah. He's not looking good here.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening.
It's a pretty tight game so far, but both things have been nearly coming out.
You can almost see the on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate
the full
anybody rolling
this is
over
back and forth with the punches.
Not at all. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Throwing Pink Sheep at the corner. Stomping on his arm. He's at the six count now.
And it's imperative he gets back to the ring right now.
Mini-mint there. Throwing him into the barricade.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the
spearing
brunt of the attack.
Him.
And I hope we can get a
it's an eight count now.
As a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
They're going to get back in the ring.
He doesn't
want to
win this one outside the ring. Because he's a pro. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Wait, what? Mini-mint there. Guys, Mini-mint has just lost. He's just made himself lose after that. Look at that. That was the 9 count. Threw him into the ring. And he got counted out. And Pink Sheep wins.
The Gangster.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
That was really surprising. Like I don't know why Mini-mint did that. He should have just left
decision
him.
Here. What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
Okay, guys. I think that's it. And drop a like. Hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment. I don't know if I'll be able to do another one because this video has actually been recorded on the morning, so I need to go to school. And I also need to point out that I haven't got long till Sats and the holidays, so I might not be doing videos then, but I'll like do loads before that and just upload them on the nights. Maybe, I don't know. Because I just have to stick in. And I'll tell you the scores in July, but anyway guys, Pink Sheep won that match. So thank you all for watching and goodbye.